The light heavyweight gold medal bout featured Cuba's Julio La Cruz and Adelbek Niyazimbatov of Kazakhstan. La Cruz is a three-time world champion. Niyazimbatov was the silver medalist at London 2012. Their styles could not be more contrasting. La Cruz, with his low guard, invites his opponents to attack him, and when they do, he, more often than not, eludes them. Niyazimbatov is keen to get to his opponent and make use of his powerful left hand. But against La Cruz, he was finding it difficult to make his shots count. In round two, La Cruz's dominance was highlighted by swift movement and quick counter-punching. Niyazimbatov lost the first two rounds and needed a big finish if he was going to win gold. But even when he did force the Cuban against the ropes, he couldn't land successful punches. When time ran out for Niyazimbatov, La Cruz began his celebrations in style. La Cruz confirmed as the winner by unanimous decision. The losing semi-finalists, Joshua Boazzi of Great Britain and Mathieu Baudalic of France, win bronze medals. For the second Olympic Games running, Adelbek Niyazimbatov wins silver, and Julio La Cruz becomes Olympic light heavyweight champion.